demo for Friday, all right? We're gonna start with our warm-up. It's gonna be 30 seconds intervals, right, for about 5 or 6 movements. The first one's gonna be butt kickers. All right. So bringing those heels to our backside, all right, for 30 seconds, and then we're gonna go high knees for 30 seconds right after that, all right? After that, we're gonna come down for a Samson stretch, right? And then we're gonna go over to a Spider-Man stretch, wrapping those forearms down to the floor, right into a half front split, right? We'll keep moving through these three positions for 30 seconds, right? And then we're gonna go 30 seconds on the opposite leg, all right? Then 30 seconds of inchworms. Should be about a moderate to more challenging weight for those, okay? For our workout, we're going to be doing one of our female workouts, Annie, all right, for time, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10 of double unders and sit-ups, all right? So 50 double unders, 50 sit-ups, 40, 40, 30, 30, 20, 20, 10, and 10, all right? If we don't quite have double unders, then we're going to double that for single unders, all right? So then it's going to be 100 single unders, 80, and then 60, 40, and 20, all right? So with those double unders, just nice steady reps, quick flicks of the wrist, no big excessive arm movements, all right? Staying nice and upright. For the sit-ups, we'll use the new standard, all right? Where we're not swinging overhead. You can use an ab mat if you'd like. So coming down, shoulders touch the floor, sitting up, touching the floor in front or in between the hands, making sure that our shoulders kind of pass that hip, all right? So that will be our workout for Friday. If you do not have a jump rope or unable to do the double unders for whatever reason, then we can sub in mountain climbers, right? But we'll add some extra reps to those mountain climbers. So we'll have that posted on SugarWOD for you so you have the reps game for the mountain climbers, all right? Then we're gonna finish out with our core accessory work. We're gonna do 3 sets of 20 dumbbell death march, all right? And then 30 BAM pull-aparts after each set of death march, all right? So the death march. Then you'll do 30 band pull-aparts, right? So with your band, 90 total once you're finished, right? So that is our workout for Friday, all right? Be sure to post on SugarWOD. We hope you guys have a great weekend. If you have any questions, let us know. Thanks.